Bring the knife. Miles. Hold on. I need these. I have none now. We'll see about that 2,000 miles. Where you at? Ah, beautiful. Yeah, sexy. Shit, that's right here. Is there a close one on nearby? Ooh. Where is this at? Ugh, why can't you just climb shit? Why does it have to have a rope on it? Hello? Oh, careful. Careful. Alright. I need this. That's about it. Cause I don't remember what the other ones make. But I know blue makes a good one. Alright, here. Where's your queen? Oh, hey, dude.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face.
Oh, thanks.
I'm glad to see you. The knife. It is in your hands.
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. That blade spit the blood of our ancestors. The dead have been avenged. Come with me.
Too much.
Leave us.
Ooh. Just us.
What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Why? I mean, I found all my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Vaas and Hoyt.
Oh, yeah. That's a new one now. Wait.
Once.
She's a sister.
Ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the northern kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. And thought the on his body, power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant arose from still water. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the rakyat, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tata. Help us free our captive warriors. And I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
Then I will see you again soon. Warrior.
Oh, I'm a warrior now. Just because you got the damn knife. What are you doing just chilling here? What are you guarding, huh? Can't get past this, though.
My friend.
Yes? Where'd you go? Where are you, dude? Well, whatever. Oh, you're out there.
We are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Vaas.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in church town. They'll be very happy to help you.
Oh, okay. Just like that. Let me mark this. Oh, there's no quick. Okay. Looks like I'm driving there. We know how that always goes with me. Wait, there was a. Not anymore. They took the four wheeler. Shit. Yeah. Yes. Yes. How many bullets on this thing? I'm coming, guys. Just give me a second. Can I climb this? No, I can't. Apparently, I've never learned that skill. Give me a second. Ooh. Oh, it's a church.
Get to your position. It's good you're here, Jason.
Are you gonna bomb a church?
Vaas's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
Okay.
We don't have much time, Jason. Plant the C4.
C4 planted.
Convoy's on its way.
What?
Hello? Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yes.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
Dude. They got captured. I'm going. There better be a sniper then, too. How do I get up there? Oh shit.
The convoy is here. I'm triggering the explosion.
They inside?
These guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men. Holy shit!
Oh, I didn't even see it because I'm
these guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Oh, I was just short too, dang it. Do I still have... Oh, son of a bitch. I totally missed that. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I can't shoot that tank. Shooting is freaking. I am kind of out in the open. I wish I would have bought a sniper. with more ammo. And I think something just showed up. Hold on. Wait. Oh, he's wearing a helmet. I'm not gonna. Oh, never mind. Reload, what the heck? Oh, are these armor piercing? I love it. Those are my people, I believe. Those were not my people. If you would have kept running, dude, you would have been dead. Two for the price of one? It would have been. Stop the truck. Try shooting the tires.
I'm going after it.
We are? And then I had my sniper gun out. Oh no, I didn't pick up any ammo. Oh, what? Ooh, I'm healing, dude. Probably should have killed them. I think they're gonna cause me trouble. Not this time. No, I hit E. Damn it. That was a waste of. I mean, I can't see y'all, but apparently y'all can see my ass. Oh, shit, there's people here in here? I was ramming this shit. Oh, son of a... It was a trap?
Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is?
Yeah, me.
Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again.
Expected. Shit.
Shit to change. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot him. The thing is, okay, he was right.
I think I'm in that quarry again.
And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked. Everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks. Everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again. Thinking this time is gonna be different. No, please. This time is gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay?
What do you want me to do?
Problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man.
Oh no.
I'm gonna chill, man. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, alright? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
No. Would you like to tell me again?
Oh, Jesus.
You break out with your arms. I'm still tied up with my legs. Wow, this is deep. Come on, baby. Oh, I got it! I can't tell if I'm swimming. I was pushing E. I was pushing E. I could have died. Oh my god.
No fucking way is he taking those warriors.
Definitely had that.